feel like you're on your own.
Kinda, yeah.
Here's your first glimpse at the Chateau de Frontenac.